The membrane of the cell is a bumpy film of fatty molecules. Proteins rise like trees from this oily layer to pump and channel minerals and nutrients through the membrane. Other proteins use their branches to trap hormones that activate the cell. Some hormones are small enough to slip through the membrane to instruct the cell to move, grow, divide, or even die. Larger hormones dock at the protein receptors. The receptors send messenger molecules to the enzymes and organelles crowding the cell.